We've got to dig this ditch out. We're right up the road from the house. We're about to dig this ditch out, or he is anyway. I've been sitting here watching him. But it looks like so much fun to drive that thing through the woods. That would be cool. I'm just making these little videos because I just think it's cool. Interesting. Something different than pressure washing. Enjoying life a little bit. Watching somebody else tear something up. I love it. Makes me miss the days that I used to run heavy equipment. I'm telling you that right there. Big boy toys. Love it. That ain't no joke. Right out the bottom. take all them trees up at one time, buddy. I'm here to tell you. Wait on traffic. That's the man that was running that equipment right here a while ago. Boy, he's running now.
Thank you.
I think you got it this time. Flag man ain't stopping no car. They about to get it.
He got it now.
Oh yeah, he'll whip it right around now.
Yeah, he'll whip it right on round. Once it stops in view.
Must be.
Stop the damn car on the road, man.
They don't stop them, do they? Trying to work a little bit.
Yeah. Buddy, ready to go home.
Could that be?
It is.
About 6 o'clock.
It's 5:30. Well, this is Chris Johnson, and we out here at the house, man, watching these guys log a little bit. Big boy toys, what I call it. This right here stuff get addicted, man. Go out there and just tear something up.
Oh, yeah, I love them.
I love them. Anyway, we about to have this one wrapped up. Be going this time. Got to get a few out of the ditch and he'll have it.
Yeah,
he'll be good. They made him put a little pipe in there. But anyway.
That one tree right there wasn't in the way.
Yeah. Guys, y'all have a good one. Like it, subscribe, and we'll have some more stuff going on later on. Thanks, guys. Have a good day.